Westar Energy customers will be saving about $1.50 a month over the next year. The Kansas Corporation Commission made the decision today. The commission said in a news release that the savings stem from a complaint it filed last year with the Federal Energy Regulatory Commission. That complaint alleges that Westar had over-earned on its transmission cost.